in our imperfection into the hands of God. Let us pray with confidence to God, who gives life to all things, that he will raise up this mortal body to the perfection of the company of saints. May God give her a merciful judgment and forgive all her sins. May Christ the Good Shepherd lead her safely home to be at peace with God our Father. And may she be happy forever with the saints in the presence of eternal King. We all have a moment of silence, each and everyone, to say a prayer for Eunice, for the family, for the relatives. The two ministers with me here, each to say a prayer.
Our Heavenly Everlasting Father, as we celebrate the life of Eunice, we are standing beside her body, but we know she is only but asleep, awaiting that day in which the trumpet will call and we'll all meet in glory in your presence. We pray that you are going to comfort this family. You are going to comfort his children, his husband, and the parents and relatives. And above all, you will hold them during these moments. We thank you and we honor you. In Jesus' name.
Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord. Let your perpetual light shine upon her. May she rest in peace.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord.
May her perpetual light shine upon her.
May she rest in peace.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord.
May her perpetual light shine upon her.
May she rest in peace.
Amen.
Let us pray. Father, into your hands we commend our sister Eunice. We are confident that with all who have died in Christ, she will be raised to life on the last day and live with Christ forever and ever. We thank you, Lord, for all the blessings she had in this life. Lord, hear our prayer and welcome our sister Eunice to the heavenly hope, and help us to comfort each other with assurance of faith until we meet in Christ, be with you and with our sister Eunice forever and ever. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be, world without end. Amen.
And the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you all, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us remain in the peace of Christ. Our service is ended. Asanteni sana, girls. We are grateful for accompanying us with the nice songs until here. Everybody, we are grateful for accompanying us up to here. So I don't know which directing the next task.
We shall meet on that beautiful shore.
We shall sing on that beautiful shore.
The melodious song of our glad, and our spirit shall flow.
I don't want to say you're smiling. I don't want to say you're smiling. I don't want to say you're smiling. I don't want to say you're smiling.